All right, guys, I'm starting a thing called the Double G Challenge. It's where you play as many double Gs in a row as you can in one breath. Comment down below what you get to. The ideal is to get to your eight. Oops, let me turn this on. Ooh, that was definitely past 19. Comment down below what you get to. I'll see you next week.